when I was writing this song, I was thinking about a little 13, 12-year-old little girl or boy that listened to the rap stations and stuff that they listen to nowadays, and it's promoting them being promiscuous.
Right.
So that could be my little sister,
right,
or the daughter I never had.
Yeah.
That could be listening to that stuff in their ear, that's applying to their heart, and thinking that's who they really are, and they're giving their life to another man, they're giving their bodies to another man, they're selling themselves on the street, and they're saying that it's okay to be that way. But see, God never intended to be that way. And I know some of y'all might be battling that part of your life. But let me tell you something. If he can take me out of all the stuff that he got me out of and make me who I am today, then all things is possible. Believe that, y'all.
Hi, this is Jamie with FOSDP, and I'm here with gospel rapper, Big Shizl. How are you doing tonight, Big Shizl? Tonight, first I want to say you ministered, you spoke to the young people, and I saw God just come through, run out, come back, and just do a twist and a flip and everything. So why was it so important, why was it so imperative for you to be here tonight and give back to the young people?
I want to plead, you know the truth. They know, I'm right. Stay focused, but in Christ, and guarantee they ain't gonna leave without no fight. I'm on the mission saving souls till I drop them and see. Oh boy, I ain't never gonna stop. Then my Jesus gon' run up in my Cadillac drunk. You can hear me beating all the way down. I got my Jesus going up in my Cadillac drunk. You can hear me beating all the way down.
I really feel that. I feel like the young kids, they don't have like a they don't have a choice nowadays, based off of the BT, like all the stuff, the videos that they see, the music that they listen to on the radio with all of the secular artists, and it promotes everything but godliness. And so this is what they hear 24/7, and they don't realize that that's not who I am, that I actually have an identity in the way what God, you know, has called me to be. So today I feel like God has brought me here to really expose who they are and give them an opportunity to pick or choose the life that they want to live, whether for God or, you know, or the opposite side. So I just thank God that they had a chance to pick, and they did pick a very good a choice of living for him when they came up to the altar, and I just thank God for that. Amen.
As I said, and tonight you even gave a personal testimony, and you gave the young people a chance to understand that everything is not always perfect. It's not always going to be, the grass is not always green. Why was it so important for you to tell the young people your story and let them know that, you know, they can walk into their destiny?
Some of y'all that love God, God's saying, man, I want you to step it up a notch. Amen.
Yeah.
Saying I can do better, and I know you can do better than what you've been doing. So So listen, this ain't just for the people that haven't accepted Christ. This is just for the ones that have already accepted Christ and that haven't been living it. But there's some people that maybe be living it, but feel that they can do better. Well, let's do better. Let's do better than we did yesterday. Let's go ahead and press towards the marker to go. Let's go ahead and become on fire and live like y'all want us to live. Say to many people and tell them about Jesus. And let's be on fire for God. It ain't
I think living by example is imperative. So where I came from, they need to know that so they don't think that my life has been perfect, that I made 100 mistakes. You know what I'm saying? And so I think God used the mistakes that happened in my life in ordinary for me to explain. And, the old things have passed away. Behold, all things became new. But if the enemy meant bad against me, God meant it for good. So I just thank God so much that he's done that. And so I think the kids, I think they need to see that and hear that so they can know that, hey, man, Shizl came from here, man. You know, if he can do it, then I can do it.
Fill it up. Come on. They talk about all the cars and homes, like all the ashes that rain to. The Shizl says, hit me first again. My God, and all the news he added to you. But we had enough.
FOSDP to come in and witness giving back at its true form. Tonight we witnessed giving back to the community in its true form, and it's amazing, and I just wish you much success. I know I told you last time I want you to go higher. I'm serious. I want you to go higher. I want you to be nationally known because your music is Christ-centered, Christ-focused, and you're doing great things in the community, and we just want to say thank you.